Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. Welcome to another iPhone 6s Plus tutorial. As you guys probably already know, Android users usually have all their contacts, all their emails on Gmail. So does that work with your iPhone? Well, if you go into Mail, you can see that Google is listed here. So if you click Google, and then it'll actually start setting up your account. Okay, so you just sign in into your Google account and put in your password for Google. Hope I still remember my password. And then you've got your email, Gmail set up, and just make sure you turn on everything here so Gmail syncs with your apps for your contacts, your calendars, your email, save, and the account is added. Okay, so once that's added, what happens is you get your email from this app. So you can just click the Mail app and you can see all your Google emails. And then you can also go into your phone app now and you should be able to see your contacts show up. Okay, it's still loading. It's still loading your contacts. So hopefully it'll show up soon. So these are all your contacts from Gmail. And when you add a contact, it'll also automatically sync to your contacts, which is awesome. Okay, and then when you go to your calendar, you can also see that allow calendar to access your location. Why not? And then you can also see that your Google Calendar events are now appearing. Okay, if you go to your monthly view, you can see there are a lot of previous events that are showing up. Okay, so hopefully I have given you guys enough information to get started on your iPhone 6s Plus. I look forward to sharing more stuff with you later on. See you guys next time.